हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एनएसपी लर्निंग हब, बिकॉज़ लर्निंग इज लाइफ। प्रोसेस ऑफ एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन। द रेस्पिरेशन अगर इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इज कॉल्ड एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन। ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइप ऑफ रेस्पिरेशन ग्लूकोज इज ब्रेकन डाउन इनटू कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड वाटर विद द रिलीज of considerable amount of energy. The energy is stored in the form of ATP molecules. Aerobic respiration consists of two steps. Number one, glycolysis, the conversion of glucose into pyruvate is called glycolysis. It occurs in the cytoplasm of the cell. In it, one molecule of glucose is converted into two molecules of pyruvic acid. Because the glucose molecule is 6 carbon atom and the pyruvic acid is 3 carbon atom molecule. Krebs cycle. It is a process of converting pyruvate into carbon dioxide and water along with the release of considerable amount of energy. It occurs in mitochondria. Glucose in the process of glycolysis in the cytoplasm of the cell change into pyruvic acid and the pyruvic acid change into carbon dioxide and water in the Krebs cycle present in the mitochondria of the cell, and 38 ATP molecules is released in the form of energy.